We are back with episode 13, season 2 of part 2 of Kengan Ashura. If y'all don't already know, my name is Shot31. I do reactions, anime, skits, and gaming. So please subscribe. But we're back with this beautiful episode. Last episode, Karaki is up against a different type of nigga. I want to say he's up against one of these young niggas, because the way that Kano is fighting, I wouldn't even put myself in harm's way. He can take my bitch. He can take my money. He can take whatever I got on me. But we're back with it. Y'all boys know what to do. Please like, please sub, please comment. Let's just hop straight back into the reaction. In this case, they did it with humans. And Kano came out on top. Oh, so that, okay. Because I was really about to ask y'all, like, because someone told me in the comments, like, why does he always make that face when... Dang. So he's holding himself back. This is crazy. Even more? What was that? His thumb. Oh, so he's seeing how, like, from like him switching between his styles takes a little bit of time. Yeah, so basically it's what the guy would say from the other match, from Feng versus Hatsusumi. That, like, him switching between all these forms, it's a wow. It's a huge delay. But he has more than an inch now. Oh, no. Oh, yeah, he broke his, yeah. Oh, so he lost his right hand and forced that bitch into a fist. Damn. And he's still pressing. Oh my god, his eyes just rolled to the back of his head. Nah, he's done. Nah, he's done. He just gave him a three and a finishing blow. No way. Oh, he just punched him with his fucked up hand. Oh my god, you're gonna finish him off? Lord have mercy. Nah, he don't need that. Lord have mercy, don't hit him with him, number. Please. 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 Please don't be inhumane. Oh my god. He didn't need that, bruh. That was so unnecessary. Jeez. Nah, that was dead ass inhumane. He did not have to do that shit. That's actually crazy. The undefeated Fang loses, bruh. Huge revolution. Well, I'll be acting like this shit over. But I don't know. I ain't gonna lie. I did say whoever Oma has to fight in the finals is GG's. He being 100 though. At least he being 100, bruh. You know what I'm saying? If he gonna be the king, at least, you know what I'm saying, have king worthy fighters, you feel me? Don't have some little pawns trying to come to him knowing he gonna win this shit, he gonna keep his spot. That's some real nigga shit, I ain't gonna lie.
Tyree. Like this, beyond.
Okay. Is that serious? I gotta take off the glasses. Yeah, is that serious? I'm gonna keep it a G with y'all. Thought this nigga was gonna take it. He had this nigga by a landslide. I don't give a fuck if he had a broken hand. And two, they talking about dislocate his arm. I ain't gonna lie, that's plot. He did not dislocate his arm. He took his shit and twisted that bitch the other way. If this is how you dislocate someone, bro, by taking it and twisting it the other way, that's cap. He broke that shit, bro. He broke his arm. Facts. That's just a lot to take in. Great episode. Last fight, nah. I literally even said the last reaction, whoever comes out on top, Oma is going to lose too. We got 3 more episodes left, so y'all boys know I'm gonna get those 3 episodes out. We're gonna be finished with this by Saturday. Saturday's the last day, but I appreciate y'all. Y'all boys know what to do. Like, please sub, please comment.